We will now show loop against loop on the backhand side. The important part with backhand when you play away from a table is that you have to use and think about backhand the same way as you do on forehand. Both backhand and forehand have equal potential in terms of spin and speed.